After controversy and a legal battle, researchers at the University of Kentucky planted hemp seeds today. It's one of several research projects across the state. WLKY's Mark Vanderhoff reports from Lexington.
Well, the hemp seeds went into the dirt behind me here at UK's Spindletop Research Farm, and supporters hope that if the crop does well here, it'll be an economic boost for farms across Kentucky.
It is an excellent day. You can look at the weather. We got beautiful, maybe some showers this afternoon to help the seeds get a jump start on germinating, so that'd be even better.
Better late than never. The DEA had seized the shipment of hemp seeds in Louisville, forcing the Kentucky Department of Agriculture to delay research projects. The shipment was released Friday.
Should still be early enough based on some of the historic data. Kind of the June 1 is kind of always the hopeful date that you already have it in the ground prior to that. Obviously, with our good weather this May, we could have had it in earlier had seeds been available.
Murray State became the first to get their seeds in the ground. Three more universities and three private farmers will follow suit this week.
We believe that Kentucky will be able to lead the nation, and that's why we're doing this research.
UK researcher David Williams will check the yield of different varieties. He'll test them with fertilizer and look for damage from insects, disease, and weeds.
I've done a lot of reading. Clearly it's not been legal to grow, so there is no previous research at the University of Kentucky, but I have done a lot of reading in preparation for this.
Hemp is used in many products, fabric, rope, cosmetics, paper, food. Right now, the U.S. is importing much of its hemp and hemp seed from Canada.
Their growing season is vastly different than ours, so I'm hopeful we'll have slightly increased or improved yields relative to Canada.
The University of Louisville is also one of the schools that's participating in this research program, but their project is scheduled for next year. Mark Vanderhoff, WLKY News.
And the hemp should be ready for harvest in October. University officials say that the plants will be destroyed after researchers conduct their experiments.